At first glance, these look like fallen trees, but there's something far older. Trees that have become stone. This is Petrified Forest National Park in Arizona, home to one of the largest collections of fossilized trees in the world. Over 200 million years ago, this was a lush floodplain. When giant trees fell, they were buried under mud and volcanic ash, sealing them off from oxygen and decay. Eventually, groundwater-carrying silica seeped in. Over time, the silica replaced the wood cell by cell, forming quartz crystals inside the tree structure. That is how these trees turned completely to stone, with their rings, grain, and bark all perfectly preserved.
There's no better place to see late Triassic rocks exposed in such completeness and in such glory.
But these fossil trees are only part of the story. This landscape holds one of the most complete records of life during the Triassic period, a time of mass extinction and rapid change on our planet. Scientists study these layers to understand how life adapted to a changing world. These stone trees are more than a relic of the past. They're a chapter in Earth's story, written in crystal, telling us where we've been and hinting at where we may be going.